Youth Guy Squad, Nathan, James, Corey, the Ugly One. I thought Paul told us to meet him here at 4.
Yeah, where's he being?
Sphered. W.T. Heck.
I so totally pegged you in the face with a dodgeball.
Hooray for dodgeball!
Woot.
Woot.
Wouch.
I'm playing as much dodgeball as I can before Saturday.
Poor gay.
Because Saturday is the last day of dodgeball. Go zebra cakes!
Dodgeball? The zebra cakes won't win. Any team can still win. Magic Kazam.
Hey there, guys.
Where have you been?
I was asking my mom for $15 so I could play broomball on November 11th from 8:30 p.m. to 1 in the a.m.
What's broomball?
What's a mom?
Corey, you're too old to play broomball. It's only for middle schoolers.
Disappointed!
Hey, Poops.
Hey, Heather, we're not Poops anymore.
Where do you think you're going?
I'm going to turn in my $35 for the girls' trip to the Galleria on November 18th and 19th.
Galleria? Awesome! We're coming!
Sorry, boys. Registration is closed and only people that signed up already can go, but you have to turn your money in by the end of this week. Plus, it's only for girls. Oh, wait, I forgot. You are girls.
Hey, Heather, we're not girls anymore.
Whatever. See you Poops later.
Aw, oh, man. When can we do something cool like Heather?
Is that two midget clowns?
Yeah, I want to have a fun getaway weekend just like the Dillard.
I know, I saw those midget clowns.
We can have fun during the Disciple Now weekend of February 24th to the 26th.
Disciple Now? That's not a cool getaway. We just stay here in Kingwood.
Not this year. This year we're going to Camp Olympia, where there are cabins.
Cabins!
Cabin-ed.
There's no place like...
I knew it.
It's over!